shit.
Let me know when you're done with that tutorial, I'm just questing.
I gotta free one more guard.
Yeah, Andy's trying to get me to play, and I'm like, I hate playing alone, it's no fun. Hey, I offered to play it with you like a month ago. Ouch. Taking on level 10s and 11s as a level 9 is not fun. But I can do it. Bitch left me 18 copper. It's fucking gross, dude. Hardee's is terrible.
Axe to the head!
No.
Tavern and the Neverwinter Guard Post. The journey
we're willing to pay for services rendered. Is there anything else?
Press RB to toggle your powers between ranged and melee attacks.
The fuck is this? Oh, PvP. No, thank you.
Hail, adventurer.
Alright, let me. Increase my wisdom. Equipping stuff. Press your start button and invite me to your game. It's under social. Yeah.
Glad to see you. The orcs of the Many Arrows tribe are threatening to overwhelm this area of the city. The Neverwinter Guard could use your help in driving them back. If you're interested, talk to Sergeant Creed at the Fallen Tower.
Alright, now I gotta find where the hell you are at. I don't think there's an easy way because there's no fucking... Oh, wait. I see a little dot. I don't even know what it is. Oh, that's... Yeah, Andy's the guild leader. Let's see. I think everybody can invite. How do you spell your name? Yeah, character. There you go. I don't know where you're at. Oh, there you are. Did you get that invite?
You're the one Sergeant Knox sent to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises, and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening.
I'm coming!
ESPs. EXPs.